I'm so late to the fucking party. I didn't realize they released this shit, dude.
You guys, if you're watching this video, you probably know the plot in you. A huge fucking band. They have like hundreds of millions of streams. Like, it's crazy, but it's so fucking good. If you guys haven't listened to Forgotten, you're missing out. Oh my God, they've been releasing singles left and right, and this is weeks ago, and I haven't even, I don't even know. Oh my God.
Okay, this is their single, Don't Look Away, and the official music video. Oh shit. Starting with screen. Oh! Holy shit! Oh, it's Slipknot riff, bro. Oh, fuck! Oh! Yo, do you hear that synth in the back? Oh my God, this riff. Oh my, stop! Stop! Holy fucking shit! This is what I like, dude. This is so good. This is so tasteful, bro. Oh, God. Dude, the fucking Slipknot riff with the synth in the back. I just see things too blurry, and when I am so deadly, okay, we're screaming. Only screams. And DJ sound effects. Back to heavy. Yo, Bad Omen 2? Oh shit. Oh my God. Stop. Okay, oh, sorry. It's just, I saw the baby sucking the titty and I was like, what the fuck? Wish that was me. I mean, whoa. Oh my God, this is so fucking awesome. This is just like Forgotten Part 2. So, oh my, it's so good. Man, that baby gave more action to me though. Oh my God! Ah! No! They're just so heavy. Why is there a baby sucking a titty? What the fuck, bro? Oh my God! Oh, that synth, bro. Oh my God! What's happening? The needle, bro. What? Who puts a needle? That's sir. That's not how a needle goes. What the fuck? Shit. What's this bald guy doing? Okay, we're going back to that first verse. My God. There's a lot happening. This music video is very artistic, but the fucking, oh my God, the power in this guy's, just the whole song itself and the fucking vocals, it's awesome. Fucking lovely. Okay, what the fuck is he painting? Breakdown? Oh, what? I wasn't even... I can't speak. God. Wait, what? It's like an anti-breakdown, bro. What's happening? Why did this guy turn into a goblin? It's different.
From the pain, from the damage you create.
It's like the... Oh, here, oh my. Holy shit! Yo! What? This guy's so angry. These vocals are... I've never heard, like, vocals just like this. These are unique. Like, it's so... Like, the crispiness in the voice is so fucking cool, bro. My. Then he was doing the thing from Forgotten again. Just the vocals going goblin core. It dropped again. And then it's over. What else is there to say? This band is so good. I can't fathom it. What the fuck? I've been missing out this whole time. I didn't know they came out with this shit, bro. I didn't know for weeks. So no one told me. Everybody, go fucking check out Plot and You right now. Or just go listen to all their fucking music because this shit is fucking... It's amazing. The fucking Slipknot riffs, the synths,
the fucking raw ass fucking screams, bro. Well, they're not like raw, they're very well produced, but you know what I mean. They're just brutal, bro. I don't know what else to say. Song is 11 out of 10. That's it. You guys, if you have any more recommendations for me, just let me know. Anything like this, you know, anything funny, I don't care. Just, I'll react to whatever. Just make sure you do like, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you know when I upload. Peace out, guys.